Hello friend, in this tutorial I am going to discuss about break and continue statement. So let me create one class. What is the meaning of break? Break means stop. Okay, so how to use break statement in Kotlin? Suppose you are going to print 1 to 10. Okay. Then, if you wanted to break in between, suppose you wanted to, when 5s come, you wanted to break. So, that time you need to use break condition and after that it won't print anything. So, let me use one for loop. I am going to print 1 to 20 and in between, I am going to use one if condition. If I is equal to 9, after that I am going to use break, then I am going to print the digit, print and then I. So what will happen, it will comes here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When 9s come, it will goes inside and it will break the statement. After that, loop will stop printing the value. So, let me run this program. See, up to 8 it got printed. After 9, it's not printed. If I am going to remove this, I am commenting this, then you can see. Up to 20 it got printed. But once I am using this keyword, and you can change your statement at 5 or 8 or 7, whatever, a 3. So it is not going to print after 3. Only 2. 1, 2 is got printed. If I am going to print up to 18, so it will print up to 17. Up to 17 it got printed. In break statement, we are not going to print after the condition will get true. So, I am going to discuss about now continue. So, what will happen in continue if we use continue keyword. So, in this, it won't print the 8, but after it will continue and it will print till 20. Let me run this. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 not printed, but 9, again after 9 it's got started and up to 20 is printed. So, this is a difference between continue and break statement. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.